The social security system has tapped the Land Bank of the Philippines and the Development Bank of the Philippines as local fund managers to improve investment returns in the next 3 years. SSS President and Chief Executive Officer Rolando Ledesma Macasayet said the two state-owned banks will manage the 2 billion pesos worth of investable funds for pure fixed income. These banks will receive 1 billion pesos each acquired last October 13 and 17.